Records YouTube channel. We are bringing the news about Chelsea football news. Today we are going to be talking about Ricardo Calafiori has Chelsea transfer green lights for Enzo Maresca's dream scenario. Chelsea transfer news as the Blues have been given the go-ahead to complete left-back transfer of Ricardo Calafiori. Italy and Bologna defender Ricardo Calafiori has already admitted that it is his dream to play in the Premier League, and especially at Chelsea, as he continues a rapid ascent into prominence. It comes as this young centre-back was part of a winning Azzurri team on the opening weekend of Euro 2024. Calafiori played 90 minutes next to Alessandro Bastoni, who scored the equalising goal against Albania on Saturday last week, and impressed with his display at the heart of defence. It is the old lady that are said to be the favourite after they appointed Thiago Motta as head coach. But Chelsea has already been given the green light to sign the Bologna defender. Having come through the Roma Academy, he first spent time on loan at Genoa in the second half of the 2021-22 season. He then moved permanently to Basel, but only for 12 months, with Bologna snapping him up. Now Chelsea are on the look for a left-back defender and is the favourite to sign for Enzo Maresca. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel and also like and share this video.